Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in dark, I walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday bed.
Hi guys, we are on our way to
the botica.
Yeah, okay, we're going to the botica. But we are actually going to
Sunscape
for her birthday. So we're going to the botica first to buy some things, and then we're going to the hotel.
Yeah.
So we'll notify you.
Okay guys, so we're entering the hotel right now.
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
So that's so kind. It's actually not my birthday today. It was Wednesday. But you know, I always have a birthday week, right?
Yeah, birthday week instead of a birthday.
So I have my balloons, 22. And yeah, I'm gonna take some pictures because I didn't take any pictures on my birthday actually. So yeah, we're at the hotel right now, guys.
Let's go.
And we're walking to our room. So yeah. Okay guys, so we're in our room right now, and why? And she's like being awkward right now.
Okay,
I'm gonna show you guys the room, guys. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna turn it around so you guys can see better.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's my 22 fun. It's a little kitchen. You wanna show them?
The fridge?
Yes. Okay, she's gonna show you guys the fridge.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah. So
yes.
This is our mini bar.
Fridge. Cute.
Oh, we don't even like this.
No.
It's normal cola.
And yeah, that's SpongeBob. I wanted to put on some music, but that's not possible. And this is our view. Oh my god, so look, there's a rainbow.
Oh, that's beautiful.
There's a rainbow.
Let me show you guys outside.
She's gonna show you guys outside. Wow. Okay guys, this is the bathroom. I love it. I love the light. That's cute. I love the hardwood floors. This is
mm-hmm.
And yeah guys, now you guys have to see what the bed looks like.
Yeah,
so we're outside right now, there's better lighting.
So what is our next move?
So
girl.
We want to eat. Mm-hmm. I want to eat something delicious.
Yes.
I want something sweet. But sweet. Later, yes, I want dessert. And later,
that's weird.
We're going to eat after that. I don't know. I just want to eat everything. I want to eat a lot. So because we need our gains for the gym, so we need to eat more. And now this is an all-inclusive resort, so we can eat all we want. And our plans are, so we are going to eat first, and we wanted to take pictures, but it's like rainy outside, it's not the best weather for pictures.
They are looking at us.
There are some men down
yeah,
there.
They're like, they're amazed by us.
Oh gosh. But guys, oh, and after a long time we are back, by the way, because
yeah,
we haven't posted
for long
time, like months. How many months? 10 months.
Almost 11.
But we really, yeah.
So long, guys.
It's very long.
We're so sorry, but we want to be more consistent now. So we're going to post more videos and make more videos.
We're gonna try.
Yeah. So this is our first video after like 11 months, and I hope you guys are going to like this video.
Yeah, this is a birthday vlog. Just gonna be vlogging. We need to remember to vlog.
Yeah.
For you guys. Yeah. now. This is our room, and yes, we're going to eat, and after that, we want to go to Saint-Tropez. After that, we're gonna come back at the hotel. And yes, we'll vlog more.
We don't know.
Okay, guys, I don't know why, but I can't blow this balloon. Let me show them. Okay.
Guys, you can blow.
I can't do it. I don't know why.
The thing is, guys, let me check. It was an error because look, I bought small balloons. I wanted to buy the big ones, but I bought small ones. Well, she can't. Oh my god!
Oh my god! It's
she
because
did
of
it.
You guys.
She
it's because
did
of
it.
You guys. You guys are.
She was
watching,
struggling though. She was.
That's why.
She couldn't do it.
I couldn't do it. Oh shit! And I broke it.
She broke it. She couldn't do
it's
it.
Very fragile.
We were trying very long, and she couldn't do it. And now that you guys are watching, she did it. But they are very hard to...
Always happens when no one's watching. It doesn't go, and when someone's watching, it goes. But okay, let's try another one. Now I know that
try.
I can do it.
See this. Let's see.
Let's see. If I can do this one, then I'm... I passed the test.
Lighting is very bad, so guys. I'm sorry.
Okay. Stretch it good. Okay.
It's very hard, you guys. It actually is very hard.
Oh no, I can't do it. Look, my face is red. I'm going to faint.
Guys, no, let me try. Hold it, hold it. It out a lot. Okay, it's very hard.
You see what I'm saying?
I already did three of them, so yeah. I can do it, but it's hard.
It's really hard. Oh yeah, you can do it now.
You see, guys? It's hard, but it's not impossible. So.
Okay.
Yeah. And look, I'm gonna with my nails. I'm gonna do this because a lot of people think I can't do anything with my nails. So you see,
yeah.
That's how you do it.
Good. Then we see you guys later.
We will go on and try to do more.
Yeah, so we can
we'll
fill up
later.
This bed with balloons. Yes, so now Donna is going to open her present from me.
Yes, I'm going to open
much
it.
Love for you.
Ah, thank you.
I hope you like it.
So cute.
Let's see.
So I see a flower. So cute.
Mm-hmm. Ah.
First flower this year. It has a card, guys. Let me see. Ah, it says, "Happy birthday, Donna. I love you so, so much." Thank you.
You're welcome.
And then we have this. I'm gonna open it. Gift card, I think, right?
I don't know. You should open to see
it
for yourself.
See if I can open. Yeah. Thank you. I love Bath and Body Works very much. Today, Paolo. Yes, it's a gift card.
Mm-hmm. I hope you like it.
Yes, I love it. I'm gonna buy a lot of things. I already have a lot at home, but I always want more, so I love it.
Yes.
Thank you.
You are welcome. Mm-hmm. Oh. You're welcome. I'm glad you like the present.
Yeah. Okay. I love it. I love it. Hi, guys. So,
we got our first drink.
This is a strawberry mojito frozen.
So,
let's drink it and try it. Do you like it?
I like it.
Yeah, I like
it's
it.
It's good, it's good.
She made it really strong though, so I didn't expect that. This is the first one for tonight.
Let's see
so.
How this goes. Now we're gonna
Let's
go
see.
Eat, guys. Mm-hmm. We're gonna go to the grill restaurant. And the
name is Blue
Water
Wait.
Grill.
What is?
No. Water.
Where's the R?
The R is missing, guys.
Oh.
Guys, this is where we're gonna sit. Guys, we have such a beautiful spot right here at the sea.
now we're gonna look at the menu to see what we're gonna eat. Yes, we'll show you guys.
So yeah, this is a grill restaurant. So we're going to eat, I think, meat, of course.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah.
So let's see.
So guys, we received our appetizer. We both ordered the same. I ordered the chicken wings and she also. So and we got it and it looks like this.
Yeah, two wings.
So it's literally two wings. So let's see if they're tasty. Let's try it.
Oh, it's kind of hot though. Okay guys.
Oh my gosh.
Or do you have to wait? You wanna wait for a bit?
I think I can.
Okay, let's see. It's a wing and a... Okay. And what do you think?
It's good.
It's good? Okay.
Just misses a little bit of sauce. Want some more sauce.
Sauce,
it'd be better.
Cannot order extra sauce.
Oh, should be a problem. But it's good.
Mm-hmm. It's good. Okay. Okay, guys. I'm going to try it. My wing.
Hot.
Mm-hmm. It's good, think? But just like what Donna says, it misses a little bit of sauce.
Yes.
Like maybe a little bit more barbecue sauce.
Yes.
It
would be a bit stronger.
It's a little bit on the dry side. A little bit. I'd give it a 7.
7, yeah.
Yeah.
Me too.
So guys, we received our food. Drum roll, please.
We ordered,
yes. There was not much on the menu. There was like ribeye they had on the menu, and
that's what we wanted actually.
Yeah,
we wanted meat, so
this is what we got. And I got the same. Okay, Donna, try. She's going to take.
Yeah, it's not medium rare.
Mine neither. It's like well done. So that's a disappointing. Yeah. That's a disappointment.
Let's see.
But okay.
What it tastes like.
Mm. Do you like it?
Anyway, yeah, it's good.
So okay. Can
eat it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. The rating? 1 out of 10?
7.
It's okay, yeah. It has a little bit of an aftertaste. I don't know what it is, but it's good. It's good. I give it a 7 also.
7.
That's me.
Now we have to beat the 7.
With?
Something else. We need to see what else we can try. That is better than a 7. So let's see.
So guys, it's already nighttime.
It's dark.
The sun.
Sorry for bad lighting.
Yes, it's okay. The sun got down.
Went down.
Went down. I was like, what?
The club did.
Okay, the sun went down and we
ate our main course.
Yes.
Was the steak.
Yeah. And now we're going to try our dessert. And we ordered. We have ordered the same again. She ordered like the chocolate cake, and I ordered the
chocolate cake.
So this is the chocolate cake with some mousse in the on
the middle?
Inside, in the middle. And mine is the same.
Yeah.
Like this. So let's try it. So you try it first.
I'm gonna try.
Sorry for the bad lighting.
Let's see. I'm a picky eater, guys. Sorry. It's a bit dry.
Oh.
But the mousse is good. The mousse in the middle, but you have to eat the mousse with the cake for it to be good. Because if you eat it without the mousse, it's like dry. But I would say 7. Yeah. Okay. Okay, guys. Now she's gonna try it. There are like fine things.
It is not bad, but just like she said, it's a little bit on the dry side. So you have to take it with the mousse so it doesn't taste as dry. But I give it a 6.5.
So that's it, guys. We're gonna eat it now. And we'll see you guys later.
Forgot to vlog the last part, yeah. But
we come to right now.
Yeah,
turn the left. We're going down to go to Saint-Tropez.
Yes, we're going to Saint-Tropez. So we're dressed. This is your
outfit,
and I have this. I'm gonna show. Yeah, like this is a skirt. Like, I love it.
Cute. She borrowed my set.
Yeah.
Something else. Sometimes
you get bored of your own clothes.
Yes.
Am I the only one, or are there more people that get bored of their own clothes?
Now we're gonna go in the dark, so guys, I think we're gonna stop the video for a minute because you guys aren't gonna see anything.
We're going to continue then
later.
So guys, we're at Saint-Tropez right now, and we got our first drink. We got our first drink. You wanna tell them what it is? Yeah, I hope you can hear us.
We're gonna try it.
Okay.
Both? Wow.
I'm not sure if I heard it. You heard it too, right?
Yeah, I heard it too.
It was strange. I don't know if it's actually what I heard, but whatever. We're just drinking right now. Yeah, the curfew has gone in, so we can't do anything outside. But we're just drinking. Drank a few shots, guys. A few shots. So, yeah.